do Fortnite item shop, meaning why not? And yeah, Summer Drift is out. Yeah, the back bling. It's cool. I forgot what this is. Wait. Okay, I just remembered it's a wrap. It's an animated one. It's a little wolf that moves. Okay, so he has a glider. Very cool. But you don't have enough V-Bucks or everything. That's why I have these to get Drift. Well, some are Drift. And then he has a pickaxe. It is, it's similar to the first one he had in season 5. And Field Sergeant is out. Two styles. Nice skin. Plunger. I think that's what it's called. It's a ninja and a plunger sword. It's a ninja sword and a plunger. Ninja side pickaxe. Commando. Default book, but it's a female default with black clothes. Guitar walk. Jim Dorsal emote. Bubblegum. Bubblegum, rice gum, have fun, Jimmy Chung. I don't know why I say that, I just do it. It's a wrap. And now, a new emote called Hang Loose. So I'm gonna redeem this now. Okay, got my code. Gonna buy 1,000 V-Bucks. One moment. Now I'm gonna redeem my card. Okay, so let's delete it. I'm gonna just put it in real quick. Okay, tapped in my code. You can try and use it. Probably won't work though. Okay, I'm going to press enter. Okay, yeah, I'm going to confirm. And let it load. Okay, it loaded. So, I'm going to buy it. And purchase pending. Now, look at my V-Bucks. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna just buy this.